dramatic.
Yeah, I think it's a little too dramatic.
Intimate tour of hell on earth.
Wait, wait, hey, hold on, guys. We need to start over.
Why do we need to start over?
Because now we're starting.
We're starting.
You gotta get positioned, Mitchell. Huh? We can't pick up your audio. You're sitting so far. You gotta sit.
I'm fixing it still.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
You still fixing it?
I mean, I'm waiting for you to sit back up.
All right. Here I come.
Ready or not.
Okay. Here we go. Wait, you think the volume's loud enough for the TV? Or should we make it louder? You know, like, I'm a little nervous, so like, I constantly need to pee. And if I go to the restroom and I don't need to pee. So it's like, I'm not sure, you know?
You can do this, Harrison.
All right, here we go. Outlast contains intense violent score graphic section. Graphic?
Ooh, okay,
kind of sexy. Graphic. Please enjoy! It's like a porno. It's like a porno. You are Miles Upshur.
That's not as catchy as
Harry Mason?
Yeah, it's not as catchy as Harry
Miles Mason. Upshur. Yeah, like what kind of last name is Upshur?
Mm-hmm. Usher? An investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell.
Yeah, Mitchell and I were like stuck on that sentence.
Yeah, it's a
what does that even mean?
I don't know what that means. We'll find out.
Always willing to risk digging into the stories of nowhere, you will seek out the dark sea at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything you're up to navigate. To navigate the horrors of the. Run, hide, or die. Wait, what's the game about?
You can't even fight back. You just run.
You can't fight back. You just gotta camcorder and just gotta run away.
I hate how I'm playing and I'm the one on the side. It's not cool.
Ooh.
Do you wanna swap? Yeah, cause look at how long it is.
It doesn't, I mean, that's not a problem for me. I just don't like how I'm on the side and I'm playing. I'm like,
suddenly the door opens.
All right.
Homeboy's running low on gas.
Is he?
It's like isn't it like a quarter? A quarter left?
Yeah, it's a little less than a quarter.
What? How? I don't see anything.
Ooh.
It's in the bottom left.
Oh,
what's
you're
he
right.
Doing here?
Yeah, I don't.
He's an investigative reporter.
God!
He's reporting it out of the island.
Why is he here at night, though?
Because he wants to get
the trap.
The juicy deets.
The juicy deets. He's also gonna trespass and do a bunch of illegal things.
I don't get this. Like, I don't get the game.
Yeah?
I'm not sure.
Look, you got some files.
Why is it blue?
Okay, there we go.
All right.
You don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might mind. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff. Psychiatric, blah blah blah. I'm
seriously,
very much
fuck those guys.
Breaking right now.
It does say that.
I'm very much breaking right now. But seriously, fuck. What the fuck?
It's
going too deep. Finding something that had been waiting for them to mountain. I don't know what's
going
on.
It needs to be exposed.
It needs to be exposed.
I actually don't know what I read.
There's something bad that's going on here, basically.
God, oh god. Wait, is this a jump scare game?
Huh?
Is this a joke scare?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Oh god!
Wait, I'm not playing.
Yeah, I'm not playing.
I'm not playing.
Yeah.
I'm shaking already, guys.
It's trying to teach you. Alright, okay, so you're just a journalist. You don't have any weapons.
Yeah, can we switch? This is so not cool, dude.
It didn't even start yet.
You haven't even started anything.
But look how beautiful the sky looks.
Okay, so.
Objectives or blah, blah, blah.
Okay, so. Select.
Uh-huh. This tab.
Select brings up the notes and everything.
Okay.
Yeah. So I need to remap everything, so.
I'm gonna like lower this like 2 volumes down.
Yeah.
Cause it's like a little loud. So might not pick us up, more of the game.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, there's that.
Yeah.
How do you pick up the camcorder? Is it?
That's triangle.
Triangle?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No. Triangle's to replace the batteries on the camcorder.
Oh.
R1 is brings up the camcorder.
So is triangle like
it
reload?
Yeah, it's reload.
It's like
the batteries.
Infinitely change.
Yeah, here.
The door's on the right.
Oh. Sorry, guys. I'm a little freaking out.
You're the worst journalist.
Right. Like, guys, it's never the front gate, all right? What kind of journalist are you? All right.
It's square.
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 Or square. Oh, okay.
All right, that's left mouse button.
Yes. Okay. Square is used
And
circle is to crouch.
Well, that makes sense. It's always crouched.
Yeah, okay. X is to jump.
X is to jump, okay.
Yeah. Triangle reloads the battery of the camcorder.
How do I run?
L1. Hold L1.
There's a lot more lag around going on.
To run, hold down L.
There's a lot.
Like, it'll be good, and then it won't be good.
Really? Yeah, because it's...
What's that in the middle? That circle?
Yeah. Like a crosshair?
Yeah, it's like your little...
Why am I tilting? Like, hey, guys.
what's going on?
How's it going? it'd be like...
Do you really think the...
Hello?
That's what it's for.
Really?
Yeah, that's what it's for.
All right.
Oh, that makes sense.
Do you really think you're going to be able to...
Oh, God. Floor? Sorry, I'm like the worst journalist ever. I'm going to get fired like tomorrow if I make it. All right. Well, let me just... Oh, that's not
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's the camcorder. And
how much footage do I have?
Oh, yeah. That's
I don't
a
know.
Question.
God damn it. What's the point of this? Why do I need this? Why do I need a camcorder?
Did you just crouch to go through?
Yeah.
Oh. How do you do that again?
Circle.
I'll probably ask you again later.
All right. I don't know what the point of this is.
Oh.
You actually want to save your batteries, too.
Oh.
What? Why? Why?
You can't be using your camcorder all the time.
Oh, God. Okay, that's not going to work.
So your batteries are limited as well.
Yeah.
Got it.
How do I run? Oh.
Oh, shoot. I didn't map a button, actually.
For what?
To toggle night vision. There's actually a button that needs to be enabled.
We're not going
to
play with night vision?
No. I think you sort of need it.
That sounds like a very necessary skill.
I'm going to like lower my... It's like... Yeah, it's like that. That's good, right?
Yeah.
What?
I need to talk about
it's
the
it's pretty loud, Ayato.
Yeah?
Is it?
It might pick up the sound more than us.
Well, it'll drown out our screaming.
It looks like you have to jump.
Oh, God! I don't want to do
nothing
this!
Nothing happened yet!
Harrison, this isn't real life.
You have to jump across.
How do I? Oh, I had to jump.
I just told you.
How
sorry.
Do you jump again?
X. Nadia says hello.
What?
She says hello. She texted me.
All right. Well, tell her I said hello.
Tell her I said hello.
This is like the hardest part of the game.
What?
It's quite laggy. I have to work with like input delay. Or output delay.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know why it's running so bad. It was running fine, wasn't it?
To jump up, press spacebar.
That's the jump. I don't think. Oh, there you go.
I just had to run with it. God damn, this music is so not cool, dude. Oh shit, that.
Ooh.
If there's a guy, me a guy like in the corner, I'm gonna piss my pants. All right. Well. What? Hey, check out these kicks.
There's generic black shoe. Don't fall.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a window. Okay, yeah. That's cool. Okay. Let me just climb this dark window. Oh no,
there's light.
Oh, yeah.
Why is there light?
Okay, this is why I need to activate the... Hold on.
Okay, yeah, we need to activate. Night
vision. I hate my life right now.
Yeah,
hold on,
wait.
When I'm nightmare tonight, ooh, probably will.
It uses battery life, so you need a...
Hold on, bring up the camcorder again.
Oh, dude, we're like the biggest ones ever.
I'm just gonna keep it like that. We won't need to not have the phone.
Okay.
Oh, God! Oh,
shit!
I'll admit it, guys. I'm a wimp, okay? I'll admit it. I don't... Just get me out of this. I don't want to do this.
You gotta do it.
Alright.
You're playing this game.
I'm not playing this game completely.
You're playing a lot of this.
Let's do this, okay? Let's be for real here. I'll try my best, but if I can't take it anymore, I'm switching it to Ayana.
So you're playing 70% of the game.
Oh, you're
playing 5%. Mitchell's 25.
I'm like, I'm barely looking.
You're using up a lot of battery, by the way.
Oh, there we go.
You're using up a whole lot of battery.
Jeez, it's gonna be a jump scare game.
I think it is a jump scare game.
Oh, I hate those.
God. And not only that, but like, fuck. What am I doing? Oh, God, what the fuck?
I just tripped.
Oh.
Did you trip? You think you knocked over two?
What do I...
I don't know.
I can barely advance in this game.
Go into another room.
This is probably the worst thing ever.
Oh, look, there's a door.
That's
oh,
not...
Oh, that doesn't sound... How do you turn off... Oh, can you turn off night vision?
You can, but I don't know why you...
I can't reload my battery.
Because, like, it uses more battery.
Oh, does it?
In the, yeah, it said so earlier.
Oh, well, I can set it up if you want.
Is there something on the... Oh, what's that?
This is the worst game ever, dude. This is, like, worse than anything we've played in our lives.
Wow. To squeeze through, move through, oh, towards the
dude, guy. I don't think I could do this. Yes. I don't think I could do this, dude. This is, this is so not cool.
Should you go through this door?
Might as well, yeah.
All right.
I think you can actually you can slowly open up doors, too.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do that, though. There you go. Okay. You can slowly open up.
Yeah.
I mean,
this progress of this game is going tremendously slow because of my.
Oh, look.
What?
The thing on the desk.
Oh, Jesus. What does it say?
It's a file.
God.
Oh, right, let's
I think
read
it's,
it.
Okay.
It's like select or something.
Oh, God. What happened? Oh, I'm getting numb.
Project.
Wait, what the?
Oh?
Was it notes or documents?
Document, I think.
The project.
Yeah, this one.
What? It doesn't.
Try try left or is it left or it's one of them?
Dude, I'm like, I'm trying, dude. All right.
What's under notes?
All right, start. No. All right, we'll look at it together.
Oh,
I don't know why it doesn't do that.
Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states.
Alright.
Stage 4, hormone schedule.
Highly worrisome. Laughter. And REM.
She's meant to creep you out.
Yeah.
Laughter.
You're not supposed to read it. That's a trick.
Yeah, the trick is to not let
the game not read anything.
Oh, there's blood on the ground.
Oh, there's... Oh, no, look up!
Why are you not looking up, dude? Fuck that! Fuck that, dude!
Worse.
Fuck that!
Person, okay.
Even worse. Now you can't even see what you're gonna
do. Oh, my God.
Hey!
How is this still running?
Huh?
The
color
machine? Yeah.
No, well, I think you just broke in at night, right?
What's that noise?
Oh, well, there's a...
Okay.
Looks like someone was jumping through the...
Oh!
I think you have to come through there.
Dude, right next to the Coca-Cola machine.
Yeah, it's Coca drink. Or was it cold?
That's true, Coca.
God, please. Please, don't be anything in there. Can we beat this game without seeing anything? Is that possible?
No.
Yeah, right? What's the point of that game? People would be so pissed.
Fuck this shit, dude!
Wait, look to your left,
Oh,
yeah,
God.
Come on. You gotta be the... there's
a guy that just ran through.
No,
Harrison!
No. What do you want me to do?
Go back out.
Let me go back. I can't. He closed the door.
Yeah, he closed
the door.
Close
the
door.
I can't.
Close the door.
I can't fucking do this. It's killing me.
You're not gonna look through the
wall. I don't have the guts for this game.
Yeah, I don't think I can do this.
You're making me laugh.
How do you reload the battery?
Huh? It's triangle.
It won't work.
Huh?
It won't work.
Huh? You have to probably...
Open it up first and then press triangle?
Then...
Well, wait, it's not even... You don't even need it.
Oh, okay.
What are you even doing?
Try.
Oh,
shit! Oh, fuck, dude! What happened? Why are you moving it?
Because he almost like a few.
Should we move? Let's switch.
Let's switch.
Oh, shit, dude.
What was it?
I don't know.
Wasn't even anything.
It's just a body.
It was just a body.
Just a body.
It's just a body. Don't worry about
it. It's just a body. That's the body?
Yeah, just a body.
Oh, my God. It doesn't have a head?
I shouldn't have closed that door.
There's another body. Oh, your battery's running out.
What? Jesus, what are you doing?
Didn't you hear that?
Who am I talking to?
Somebody's talking to
this
you.
Guy?
This guy? Can unlock the main doors from security control.
What's security control?
Oh, there's another person.
Oh, that's not cool, dude.
That's not cool. I can't reload my battery. I can't reload my battery. That's not cool, dude. It's not cool.
You're gonna chase after him?
So you're gonna chase after him?
I'm fight him, dude. I'm a
you're
journalist.
Not gonna fight him. Have anything.
I'm a journalist.
I'm a journalist. I must fight. Ooh.
Ooh. Ah! Fuck, what are you? What? I couldn't record it.
Oh, wait, are you still alive?
If I died, that would be a terrible way to die.
Oh my. Huh?
Oh my god. Well, that was easy. Guys, this game is cake. it's really just psychological, you know?
Wait, I don't understand. Oh, new objective. Escape the asylum.
That was quick. It's like, alright, we're done with this.
Wait, so security control. Oh, look, there's a file on the desk.
Oh, yeah? Oh, nice.
Yeah, you got it. Just follow the bloods.
Oh, no. You have to hide. You have to hide.
Okay. Guys, what's the word of the camcorder?
Well, you gotta escape somehow.
See where the security room is. Oh, you have to go there.
Yeah,
you
gotta go. I gotta try to get away.
Just wherever you see something probably scary, you gotta go that way.
Wanna go to the bathroom?
That's true.
Well, there's a blood, yeah.
Oh,
is there a shotgun in here?
Dude.
There might be a shotgun in there.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh, he's a witness.
Oh my god.
He saw
Wait, this is how you win, guys.
This is not how we win. This is how we win.
Oh god.
You just lock yourself in.
I just don't want to do this. Fuck.
Oh, wait. What's to your left and to your right?
What? Why? Why do you want to do that? Why?
You're running awfully fast through all of this. You skipped.
Speed run?
Yeah, we need to go. There it is.
Oh, there we go.
There's delays.
Oh, I need a key card.
This delay is killing me, man.
How are we gonna find a key card?
Huh, where's the key
card? It wasn't as smooth as it was before.
Yeah, I know. I wonder.
I guess you need to go.
I wonder if something got changed. Do you think something got changed?
Oh, there's another one.
Nothing matters.
What?
You can try and read it, right?
Yeah.
Or no?
No, it won't work.
No.
But yeah, I wonder if something got changed, dude.
I don't know.
Oh, now it's fine. I guess just the area.
Did you guys hear that telephone?
Ringing? Trying to spook us?
No.
You making stuff up?
It's in here. Huh? Do you hear that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's trying to scare us.
It's off the receiver, yeah.
Yeah.
It's trying to scare us, dude.
Oh, what's this?
Is it a secret door? The bathroom?
Ooh. Harrison, you're pretty good at this.
He's not bad.
Well, I mean, if you actually go through
it. Wait, where'd he go? I lost the door. Alright, here it is.
Do you even have any batteries left?
No. We're almost
it says
dead.
0 out of 5. I guess I used the first one by accident.
Yeah, I think you used it by accident.
Well,
wait, dude, you just threw away good Duracells.
Wait, how am I supposed to know? I clicked triangle.
Dude, I don't know.
Triangle. Yeah, so.
Yeah, I think you used it on accident.
Huh, how do we even play this?
He needs to go get the key card so he can go open
it. Is that
a
person?
I think that's a person.
Oh, where?
Down the hall.
Right?
Look,
down there.
I'm not going.
It's a wheelchair.
I'm not going down there.
This is where all the batteries are.
Oh, no. Fuck. Wow, they put that's a fire hazard. That's not OSHA safe at all.
No. OSHA safe.
Asylum.
God damn it.
That's even worse.
Makes it worse?
That makes it much worse, though.
Oh god.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Whoa!
Oh, not the, nice. Oh, there's your battery.
Oh, it's a battery.
Alright, well, I'm gonna save it for later.
Yeah.
Because I'm not using it.
That's good.
My gosh. Are you heading into the darkness?
Those are boxes.
Just like fucking square, I'll find something, right?
Oh, right. There it is.
Well, we don't need to record, we just leave this night vision.
Well, that's just because.
Oh god, where do I go?
You need to find the key card.
Yeah.
It's somewhere.
Oh, wait.
Oh, okay, you can go in here. Oh, nice.
Just chill, relax. Why is night vision working? Night vision's barely working.
Because you need to reload the battery.
Is there something glowing up there in the other?
Are you really? You can walk around.
Oh no, it's just the computers.
Oh, for sure. All right. Okay. Well, here's that.
Oh, okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh, what's glowing over there?
Nice.
Oh, what is that?
Hit the mother load.
Oh, some more files that we're not.
Wait, let's read these files. Let's
Why?
Read the files.
Let's all right,
let's stand in the corner. We'll read the files.
I'll stand in the dark corner and read files.
All right. Oh, I sweated.
You just sweated?
Yeah.
All right.
Seizure. Catastrophic security failure, psychiatric, blah, blah, blah. Imminent danger of environment contamination.
Man, it's just trying to spook
you. Yeah, they're trying to spook us.
It's just trying to spook you.
I know.
We don't need to read it.
What?
Oh, you moved. Well, she wants to read it. I don't know why you want to read it.
We don't need to read it.
Wait, I want to read about Chris Walker.
She just likes white guys. Alright, let's see what I said.
32 male.
He was interviewed in restraints following his self-inflicted mutilations.
Ooh.
Is that attractive, Ayana? Your restraint have had to be altered to accommodate his enormous what? The enormous what?
You have to click on the little arrow, I think.
His enormous pee-pee hole. Dermal eruptions.
What does that mean?
Like
skin ripped from his forehead.
I think that was the guy that threw you off the balcony.
Allows for a truer way of seeing.
His expressive example is flesh on his lips and nose. All right, so what I'm getting at is these guys are mutating.
No, they're self mutilation. So they're doing that to themselves.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, it's self mutilation.
There you go.
She just likes white guys.
Are you sure about that?
To peak.
So those are the triggers.
Ah.
Wait, trigger. What
the R2, L2.
I think they're telling me.
I can hear you breathing. Oh, there's the guy.
Am I recording him? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, well, here we go. Guys, something bad's gonna happen, so just be prepared, all right? You know something bad's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen. Just wait. They're gonna give you a build-up, you know? They're like, nothing's gonna happen. And then you turn around and...
There's another one.
And then the guy behind me is gonna do some stupid shit.
Are these people alive? Wait, what the hell?
Hey, these are the self-mutilators, dude.
Wait, why aren't they messing with you? Oh my god, they're not watching anything.
Guys, look at me.
They're not...
What's going on?
Does this battery work? What?
Hmm?
Do you want me to look at my documents or something?
Okay, the music's getting more intense.
Yeah, you gotta...
This is not cool, dude. Oh, God. Oh. Someone's gonna grab me right there. They're gonna fucking grab me. Did you tell me where to go?
Close my eyes. Okay, the music's calmed down again.
It's gonna pop up, man.
It's gonna pop up.
Your
left. You gotta go to your left.
You gotta go to the left.
Wait, do you see something?
I think there's a guy. Is that a guy in there? It's gonna pop up.
So is this an asylum that's still in use?
I mean, there's people here.
I don't think it's still in use. It doesn't seem right to be in use. It seems like it was used.
That's even worse, Harrison. Can you not do that?
It's like it was used.
Look, key card.
Is that the...
I'm a dead guy, no baby.
It's too good to be true.
There you go, there's the key card.
It's like, it was used and then everything went to shit. I'm probably the worst like Let's Player in the world.
I wonder if they're gonna attack you.
I think they're probably gonna attack
you. No, they're not gonna attack me.
You don't think so? They're just gonna let you off like scot-free after taking that dude's security card?
They don't care, they're watching TV. I think
not that guy.
Huh?
The wheelchair guy, though.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna
fuck with you.
Alright, here we go.
You could
peek. We're gonna do one of these guys. Oh, we already see him, it's okay. Well, I'm gonna make a run for it, alright guys?
Yeah, just run.
See ya!
Twitching.
See ya!
bed.
What do we do?
I think he just punched you.
Run, 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 run!
Fuck you, dude! Fuck you!
Shit.
Dude, he's crippled. He's not gonna follow you out there.
I knew he was gonna do something. I knew it!
Yeah.
But he has another wheelchair here! And this thing's open! Oh god, what do I do, what do I do, what do I do?
What do you mean?
It's open, this thing's open now!
No, it's always been open.
No, it's not, dude.
Yeah, it has.
It has?
I don't know.
Oh, whatever. It's always been open. No, there you go. Now you got the key card. You can go use the surgery. You just did speedrun. Speedrun.
Oh, God. Who's calling me? Who's calling? Oh. I got a tag.
What?
Team tag.
No!
Team tag.
Oh, my God.
My mama.
Huh?
Mama.
Wait, what did I do?
Oh, it's, No, you're good.
Oh, okay. You're good. He's doing this right now.
Yeah. Oh, ooh, there's a...
Oh, who's that?
Oh, I don't know who that is. Oh. Oh, I think you just turned off the lights.
Oh, saving. Oh, no, wait, restart the generators in the basement?
Yeah.
We have to contain it. Hide in the locker, don't try to fight.
Oh, no, oh, no, no, you need to go... you need to go in the locker.
How do I...
the square.
Square.
Yeah.
Wait,
what?
We need to pause, guys.
We need to pause.
I think he just died.
I think he just died.
What happened? Too long to go
what happened?
Yeah, I think so. Oh god.
God damn it.
What happened?
Wait, where's he even going?
I don't know. Hold on, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
Okay. Damn it. Who was telling me those directions?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. I think it was just a good idea.
I was like, by the way, maybe.
You should probably think about hiding. Alright, let me see. So. Okay, so now I need to go here.
Is your mama back?
What? What's going on? What's Mitchell doing?
She's trying to figure out why it's slow.
What's going on in here?
Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, so what button toggles the... toggles the night vision?
F.
Okay, so F?
Yeah.
Oh, God, what did I miss?
You missed, I only get attacked.
I died really fast.
Yeah.
Like, there were instructions I was like, hey, don't fight, just hide in the lockers. And I was like, what?
There was instructions that say that?
Yeah.
It's just a good idea. All
right. But what happened? Did you go to the locker?
And I went to the locker, and then next thing I know, I see this guy coming towards me while I'm in the locker, opens out and attacks me.
So your advice was bad.
No, I should have done it faster. Oh. I jumped instead of going in the locker.
All right, but I think you play better than me.
What?
Let's have Ayana play.
No,
I think she plays better than me.
No, you're much braver than I.
What are you talking about? You actually went in the locker. I probably would have freaked out.
All right, so I guess that button isn't
there. Night vision.
I'm going to some french fries.
And I was like, oh man, I should have got more food.
Alright, so.
Safeway's right there.
Should we order pizza?
When are you hungry right now?
I mean, I can go for food.
You can go for food?
you can go for food up.
I don't know. I ate like 2 hours ago. Are we doing DoorDash?
I mean.
Or do they do pizza delivery?
I mean, what's cheaper?
I don't know.
I don't know how to get it run smoother.
Yes.
Everything's already very low.
Yeah, it's okay. Is your computer on high performance?
Yeah. I think I keep it on high performance.
Oh, really?
What do you do to open doors again? Square?
Yeah. Hey, did you bring out water?
Yeah, I need more water.
On the water.
Yeah.
You guys love water.
There's one on the table for you, Mitchell.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I don't know how to get it to run smoother.
You know what? Okay. It's fine. It's,
I mean, we could lower it, but it's not, it won't be 720 anymore. It'll be like,
Will it run smoother?
I think the lower you do it, it'll run smoother.
I think as long as it runs smoother, it's all that matters.
Okay, so I'll just turn on this one.
Wait, can we play like that? This is like this maybe. I don't know about this. See?
Hold on, wait.
Did Mitchell even scream?
No. Well, I've already seen the first part of this game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How?
I didn't want to play it. Well, this game came out a while ago, and I was and people played it online. Yeah, I already watched a little bit of it.
Yeah, you have like an astounding memory.
Shoot, astounding. I don't know why it's going so slow.
He does. He remembered that square was to open. I didn't
no,
play.
You couldn't even play it.
Cool.
What's going on?
I'm trying to make it run better.
Oh, it's fine, dude. Don't worry about it.
Are you sure?
It was totally playable. It's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like.
It was playable, dude. It was
playable.
Just, yeah, it's playable. It's fine. All right, let's do this.
Can I do it,
Ayana?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna hand it back to you guys really fast.
All right. Well. As long as you try your best, right?
Aww.
Oh, you're like, aw, thanks for letting me play this really scary game.
One, two, three. Alright.
How come video capture device has volume on?
Huh?
Video capture device has volume on?
Sure. Oh, it's because I made a new scene. It doesn't matter because it's not recording.
Oh, okay. Alright. Well, let's do it.
Doing it.
Alright. Cool.
All right. Is this it?
You're so stressed out.
I. Oh, you died? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Didn't go into the locker fast enough. Go, 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 go!
Alright, okay, so who's playing?
Don't try to fight. You gotta sit there, Mitchell?
No, okay. I was gonna get my water and then.
Oh my gosh.
He's not that scary looking.
Look at him. You want me to get out?
That's Chris Walker. Paul Walker's brother.
Okay, why is he just standing there?
I'm trying to build that suspense for you. I think he's supposed to get out.
No, you're not.
I think, dude, he's waiting for you.
I think he might be waiting for you.
Yeah, I think so too.
That's a really long time for him to stand there.
It really.
Oh, crouch.
Oh, huh? Oh, you're right. How do I do that?
Circle, dude.
Circle. But I don't think you can crouch while
you're. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna like bang.
Alright, well.
Okay, he's waiting a really long time.
Yeah, he's waiting a really long time. Maybe you should get out, so.
Say hi. You like white guys?
How do I jump? Was it X?
I don't think
you're gonna jump off
of in a locker.
Is it X?
I think you're in a locker.
I can't.
Yeah, dude, he's just sort of.
Dude,
hanging
am
out.
I supposed to?
Yeah, dude, just go for it.
Oh my fucking god. How
just...
do I run again?
L1.
It's
L1.
That one, the top left
one.
He's not doing anything.
You're supposed to say hi. He's clipping.
I think something happened.
Dude, he's not doing anything.
Hi, God.
Why is he doing that?
I think the game glitched out. I think the game glitched out. The game did something on its own.
Okay.
He fucking...
Fuck.
Dude, he clipped the wall. That was intense, dude.
Oh, man.
That was intense.
Okay, he's back again.
Hey, oh, he got stuck in the wall this time.
Oh, okay.
He got stuck.
Oh.
He's mumbling.
Oh my god.
This is much scarier than before.
Okay.
Check the other one.
I don't know.
The other one, he tricked you. He was like, I'm harmless. Like,
wait, now he's standing there again.
He's stuck again?
No, now he's leaving.
Yeah, he's so sad in there.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
What did I miss? I turned on the thingy and then what happened?
It said, a guy turned off the power while you were turning off the stuff.
A guy turned off the power?
Alright, yeah, I can't do it, Mitchell.
You can't do it.
This is stressful.
Which way do I go?
Hey, our battery.
Oh, straight.
The battery refilled, dude, because we died. So I guess if we die, we just need to refill.
No, that's the one battery that you got.
So do I go downstairs?
No.
That's the one battery that you got.
But it was at zero then.
It was at zero, but then you got one battery.
But now it's fully charged.
You're right.
So I mean, we just need to die every time our battery.
Okay, no biggie. Let's just die.
But the weird thing was, the night vision still works, so.
Yeah. I guess they're like, well, we can't completely screw you guys over.
Right, we're only on hard.
This is actually really scary.
This
is really scary. Yeah.
This is how Mitchell deals with scariness.
Yeah, I just start laughing. Because it's like, goddamn, why am I getting scared by this game?
But at least you can actually play the game. Like me.
Mitchell's doing a great job.
Yeah, this is what I had to deal with.
To vault, wow.
What? What's even the goal?
Oh, it's water.
To
just record escape. And leave. Oh, our goal? Fuck, what is our goal?
I'll click select.
The guy said?
Oh, it was to turn on the generator.
Oh, I turned on the generator?
Yeah.
Dude,
To the right.
To the right.
Wasn't there something up there? Yeah, right here. Isn't that a generator?
No.
No?
I feel like I missed so much in like that 10 seconds.
You didn't miss anything.
Like, where? I don't know what the mission is anymore.
Well, right now, to find the generator.
Like what happened, you know, like, apparently a guy turned it off? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. They didn't tell us that.
Ah, either. What the fuck?
Mitchell, change the auto into manual.
Huh?
Don't you want to, you know, change the F-stop and everything?
Huh? No.
Nice. Yes.
It makes it look nice.
Don't do auto.
Oh, here's a generator.
You're a video guy.
Oh, okay. You are so bright.
Why are you jumping?
Okay, so we turn on the generator.
Go to sleep.
Ooh, are you under the bed?
Dude, you know how to play it because you played it.
I've watched someone play it before. Yeah, dude, I think something's bad's about to happen, that's why.
Fuck.
Why would they just let you turn on the generator? And also, yeah, see?
Drive.
Wait,
why do you need
a... Oh, wait, this is scary.
Yeah, see?
Oh, he's not that scary. Oh, that's the guy like watching TV, right?
He doesn't see, like, the recording camera, but...
Oh, God, it scared me!
Shit, dude. Oh, okay.
Ghost.
Just another ghost.
Man, I don't want to do this.
Those pesky ghosts.
Man, Mitchell don't want to do
this. I really don't want to do this.
You want to do this?
No.
All right, fine. Let me take it over.
Oh, Harrison. I don't want to do this.
Get over.
Man, I think the other one is actually scarier than this. I can't imagine.
Which other one? LS2?
Yeah. That's the one I wanted to play.
Huh?
Oh shit.
You slammed it?
Huh?
You just slammed the door. It's like,
dude, what?
It was like,
what was that?
Clipped again.
You clipped through the. Oh.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
I think that means you need to hide
underneath. I feel like you need. Oh shit! Run! Ah! Ah!
Ah! What happened? What happened? I died?
Yeah.
Oh, I would imagine.
What the heck?
You don't have any weapons.
But how are you supposed to leave?
I think you just walk out, right?
You have to walk out and not slam the door on your way out.
Oh, you actually have to walk out? But I thought the guy was coming.
No, he walked in and then he saw, he's like, oh, I guess it's nothing.
And then you have to actually walk out.
Yeah, but you can't like slam the door. He's like, oh wait, someone slammed the door. I better go check that out.
Wait. How do I turn it
off? It's a right... Click in the right thumbstick, yeah.
Oh, that's funny. Jeez,
I screamed way too loud, no! Guys. No. I didn't know it was gonna slam, right?
And neither did I, but that was funny.
Your reaction, though.
Oh, jeez, I screamed way too loud.
Nah,
way too loud. How do I, where'd you go?
Did it not open?
Yeah, where'd you go, Mitchell?
I went to another, I went to that door.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
There we go. Let's jump it everywhere. Alright, looks good. I just want you to hide.
Remember to crouch.
Alright, let me turn it on. Here. Go. Oh
my god, Harrison.
What did I do? Let me get it!
It's square.
It's square?
Yeah, you everything's square. Look, you look at the bed.
Go, square.
You look at the bed, there you go. See?
Oh, yeah.
The mouse button came up.
Oh.
Okay. No, you're not, you're nowhere. You're just...
Is he in the bed?
You're not in the bed, no. Why would you be in the bed?
I can't do this.
There you go.
There. Oh, ah! Shit. Ah! Oh, did you just leave?
I'm running away.
What? Oh, you, how? How'd you do that?
I'm just running away, dude.
Fuck, you don't look good. Oh.
I'm running away.
Bitch, just a fucking fraud that he died.
Ah! Oh my god.
Oh, you're screwed.
He's right behind.
Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god!
No, I died.
Alright, we're playing music. Oh my god, this is so stressful.
Oh my god.
Dude, I think I sweated like way too much. I thought
he
died the first time.
Because.
Yeah, how'd you get out of that?
I just ran away.
I need like a playback.
I just ran away, but he followed me. Oh man, alright.
I can't do that.
Alright, fine, I'll give it another shot.
There you go, yeah.
Shit. Alright.
Man, I wish the frame rate was better.
I need to practice then, alright?
Practice getting in and out of the bed.
Oh god.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, that's the guy Mitchell ignored earlier.
Oh. Hey, what the hell am I? I didn't even know there was a guy.
Where the hell am I? What happened?
Who's there?
Oh, I need your foot. Oh, what's in the middle?
That?
Yeah, what's in the middle?
Oh, yeah. Turn on the two gas pumps and the main breaker. Oh!
So I only did one of them.
Oh, okay, so...
I think it's in the other room.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
I don't even know what the gas pumps look like. Oh, another body. Is that the guy that shouted, "Who's there?"
No.
I think that was the guy.
He's like, "Hey, who's there, guys?"
I think that was the guy that was chasing me.
Oh, the guy that was upside down?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You think so?
No.
Oh, shit, we're in a different area.
Oh, yeah. Wait, but there is something.
Yeah,
here.
just.
Oh,
wait. Okay, so hit the button and then go hide in the locker. What? See those lockers right there?
I need to practice.
Yeah, go practice this.
Oh, shit, I can't see shit.
Yeah.
All right, how do you do that? Like, just press it?
Yeah, just press square.
All right, just.
Did you jump before going in?
There you go.
Okay, all right,
turn it on and then hide.
Go.
And then just wait.
Wait, look up to see if the guy's there.
Why do you want to look? I think the trick is to not look.
Trick thought to look. Where'd my water go?
Oh, it's on the tape.
Is that
you?
Up.
Is that you?
Hi.
Oh, I think it's the guy there.
Want me to show my camera?
Mm-hmm. I don't see him though. How can we tell if he left or not?
Oh. Check it out.
He's just opened up the lockers.
No, he's here. He's still here. Shut up. <off. laughs> <No, no. laughs> Yeah. See, that's how you have to look.
Okay.
All right. We good?
Hmm? Yeah, we're good, right? I guess so. We're good, yeah. And now you gotta sneak and don't slam any doors.
This guy's making too much noise.
Yeah, he's breathing too loud.
Where do I go? What if he sees me?
You have to go back to the other room. So.
He's just there?
What the fuck?
I think he's just walking around.
What? Ah! Oh, fuck!
You gotta run.
What? I can't run! I can't run! How do you find that? Fucking shit! Where am I going? I died! I can't do this! Mitchell!
What?
Yeah, dude!
I don't understand how they actually got it to turn on, because he's always there.
I guess you gotta just be super sneaky.
You gotta be like fucking Solid Snake.
You gotta be super
this
sneaky.
This is so stressful.
Man. Man, I always get stuck playing these games.
What?
I always get stuck playing these
games. Hey, I tried, alright?
You did try.
I obviously cannot handle highly stressful situations.
I can't even get up the top.
You know how, fight or flight?
Mm-hmm.
Flight. Fight. But
what?
Terribly.
You're
flying. I can't fight.
You're flying.
Like, I can't fight.
You're flying right into the wall.
If that happens in real life, I'll probably be like, Mitchell's like, get out, run. This is the bed one?
Yeah.
Yeah. So my fight is a terrible fight, and Mitchell's the one flying successfully.
Damn, those heavy footsteps.
He's got some really heavy footsteps.
Seriously.
Like iron boots.
Yeah, dude, he's scared of the intruders.
But fuck, I don't want to be here right now.
He's wearing no shoes.
Alright. What are you, Nikes?
Like, check out my new Yeezys, bro.
Look, his jeans are still in great condition. Just another ghost.
He got the tattered jeans. The distressed. Distressed jeans look.
Well, literally, yeah.
Alright, okay, I'm gonna try and.
Aw, yeah. Right,
so
go, Mitchell.
Don't close the door.
But he's seriously, like, right there. What the hell is that? Did you hear that?
Fuck, Mitchell, you're screwed.
No, I'm fine.
Go ahead in the locker
room.
Right,
no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Damn, Mitchell, the fucking boss.
Nah, I'm a
dude.
Pro. I'm a pro. I got this.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a pro. I got this.
This is like worse than a horror movie.
Yeah, this is much
really
worse.
Is.
I can't tell if he's in here or not. I think he's in here.
Oh, wait, I think he's coming in.
I think he's in here, right?
Oh, yeah, he's already in here.
Yeah, he needs to say something to get out. Damn, fucking Mitchell's hella good at this game.
Oh my god, Mitchell, you're the best at this.
This is, like, beyond stressful. This is beyond stressful, Harrison.
You're doing awesome, though.
What the fuck? Where's... Okay, there it is.
This is beyond stressful.
Oh, you're doing such a great job, Mitchell.
This is really bad.
How long is it here?
I don't know. Too long.
Is it we just put the gas breakers and thing, we're done? We're out?
I mean, it's...
And then it's a new mission. Just another ghost.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, no.
I know, right? Like, he just had to get himself in this mess. He didn't have to be here, man. He didn't have to be here.
He didn't have to be here.
He could have just went home.
All right, so what's next?
What? One more.
Is that the middle?
The main breaker.
Is it the middle?
I don't know which one.
Oh,
that is.
Yeah, maybe it's the middle one, right? It's gotta be. Only one more.
We can't even hide.
Wait,
we can't hide in the middle.
How many doors were there, though?
I don't know. I couldn't open one of them.
Maybe that's the last one that we need.
Yep.
I think it's in the middle.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh, that one?
Oh, fuck. Make sure you're so screwed. Oh, Mitchell's so screwed, dude. He's so screwed.
I'm so screwed. Turn on...
Oh, to restart... Wait.
To restart the generator.
And the main breaker. Oh, you need the main. Oh, yeah, you need
the main. Where's the main breaker at?
I don't know. Fuck. I don't know what. I'm not looking.
It must be the last door. It has to be the last door.
Where is it?
I can't. Is this to your left? Your left, 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 left.
Oh, no, it's right here.
Oh,
oh
shit!
My god, shit.
Fuck!
Ah, fuck.
Dude, Mitchell is so good.
Fuck, dude. Heck yeah.
Well, he's trying.
Okay, so it is that door.
It was the last door?
Yeah.
Are you sure it wasn't like.
Because that door was locked originally.
Oh, and then it was open?
Yeah, no, it's open. Yeah, this is hard.
What if you pull the dead guy? What if he's the main breaker?
I don't think he's the main breaker.
Pull the dead guy.
Jum jum.
Sweet. Oh my god, it worked.
Who's there?
Peekaboo.
It's me.
Yeah, because that door's locked. But I think that's the last one. Oh, man.
It's like fast forwards this part.
Who? Fast forward.
I wish he'd walk faster.
All the spooks.
I wish he'd walk faster.
My question is, how can he see in the dark?
Ooh. You know what? He does.
Oh my god!
What? What happened?
I pressed the
wrong one. Oh my gosh!
Wait, what happened?
I pressed the wrong one.
He walked out right as he got it.
Oh.
I was trying to look at him.
Oh, he said, hello, doctor. That means he thinks that Mitchell's one of the doctors?
Yeah, probably.
So he must be a patient?
Good assumption. He's a patient, obviously. He's mutilated, right? And yeah, you're right. He thinks he's a doctor.
But they probably hate the doctor.
That's why all the doctors are dead.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, all the people in charge. Dude, Mitchell doesn't even need the night vision anymore. Who's there?
So, if you think about it, these guys are just... I should just feel bad for them, if anything.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
I mean, but they're gonna kill you.
Yeah, they're trying to kill you. So.
It's all misunderstanding.
I mean, come on, guys.
Come on, guys.
I mean, you're gonna be dead.
I'm not a doctor. I'm sorry, what happened to you? I'm sorry, what happened? I'm not a doctor.
Come on, guys.
Why do we need to turn on the electricity, right?
Yes.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
We need to turn on the electricity. Yeah. Look, there's a cola can in there.
Ooh.
Sponsored by
Sunkist.
Click square. Like, oh, wait, I'm not a doctor. Just let you know, okay?
Up to heaven went away. What does that mean?
I don't know. Probably shouldn't analyze it too much.
just turn on the gas things and get away.
Yeah. I want to know.
They're just trying to. They're just trying
know.
To.
What's that noise? Yes! fuck.
Yeah. Ah! Oh shit!
How do I get out of the situation?
You can't.
How do I get out of the situation?
Just run around circles.
Just run.
Do you run into circles?
You just have to leave. How did you leave?
Yeah, wow. I don't know.
I'm just running.
Oh my god. Oh, this is so stressful.
Oh, can you use your rearview mirror?
Can you use your rearview
mirror?
Ah!
Oh, is he still behind
you? Oh my god, he's right there. I can't.
Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, you could. Oh.
Damn, Mitchell's fucking killing it!
Wow, you really are.
I didn't do anything.
He's fucking killing it!
I ran all the way back to the beginning.
Dude, but we'd have to start over, that's the point. Fucking killing the game.
This is so stressful.
It also doesn't help in, like, laggy.
Yeah. I wish it was. I don't know how to fix it.
You're so fucking good, dude.
You really are.
Why are we even playing? You should just play.
But also, we opened one, right? So now we need two.
That's
we
right.
Need two. Can't believe you ran away. Dude, that was so good.
Where the hell is the main breaker, though?
I don't know.
It has to be the last door.
Yeah, this is really stressful.
Oh, God. You know what you should have done? You should have closed the door and then get in the locker.
Yeah.
But then he would know.
Yeah. Well, he's gonna know regardless, isn't he?
No, he doesn't. He might just think it's a ghost.
Yeah, he'll think it's a ghost.
That closed the door, though? He'll be like, that's a human being.
What's more likely? A door closing or a pushing button? I mean, that's pretty obvious. Southpaw? That's a movie. What's Southpaw? Is playing like horror games good for you?
No, it can't.
I don't think so.
I don't think it can.
It's just a fascination. I wonder who played this game and like beat this in like one try.
There was no putty tat there. What does that mean?
I don't know, man. I want to get past this area.
Who beats this in one try? I don't get it.
Like, people who are probably really jaded.
Yeah. Wait, that sound doesn't sound good, dude.
Who was that?
Fuck, you should go back in, man. What are you?
Oh yeah, fuck.
Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, there's something you can hide.
Where am I supposed to go? Do I have to hide in here?
Okay, let's hide in here for a while.
I'm just guessing.
Like 10 seconds? 10, 9, 8.
Those aren't 10, even close to being seconds.
5, 4.
Wow, look at how dark 3, this game is.
2, 1. Alright, good. 10 seconds.
I can turn it up.
10 seconds is good.
Okay.
I can turn up the brightness.
I think it's
good. You can?
Yeah. Why wouldn't you be able to turn up the brightness?
Oh, in my TV?
No. Is it here? Where is it?
I wanna know.
Where do you have to go?
I don't even know where we came from, honestly.
I think we came from to the right.
Oh, okay. Okay, here's a door.
Oh, yes, dude. Yes.
Wait. Is there anywhere we can hide before we do that?
Oh, fuck. Oh, Mitchell.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I guess there isn't.
Oh, the room. The other room.
Huh?
The other room.
Oh, but nothing happened. No. Oh, there's a locker.
Oh, nice.
But nothing happened. I thought we turned on everything.
I turned it on, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
Did I turn on both of the things?
You did.
Yeah, dude. You restarted it. Don't worry. You did.
Okay.
Just making sure.
Yeah.
Nothing popped up.
Okay.
Well, wait, what was the mission, though?
It was to restart the generator.
Alright, then we just go back to the
generator. Also, I don't have any batteries left.
What does that mean?
I know, what does it even mean that we...
I feel like Mitchell knows he doesn't want to tell us.
No.
You're like, you gotta report.
Did you see something? I thought I saw somebody, yeah. Oh, good thing we're still in the lockers.
Why is there an eye under the battery?
I think that's for night vision.
We can run the game with no battery, and we can.
I know, what's the point of a battery?
Maybe for insane.
That's why.
Maybe for what?
That's why. See, like, I can't even see anything.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, shit.
Oh, it's limited, huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
I can't see anything. Hold on. I think you can turn it up.
That's not cool. That's not cool, dude. It says they want him barely visible. Let's make it like the highest. Like he's like in like heaven.
I still can't see anything.
Holy shit.
God, dude.
You can make it higher.
Can you make it higher?
Oh, yeah. You can make it super high. Oh yeah, look at him. Looks fresh.
Did I even do anything? I don't think I did anything.
No.
Well, looks like we just gotta go for it then, man.
Damn.
We were so close, like.
He's doing good.
Oh my goodness.
You got this.
Oh my god.
Your night vision's on, right?
No, it's not. I don't have any batteries, so
well, it's better than nothing. Yes. Yeah,
wait, battery.
Battery.
Is it battery? There you go.
Yeah. You got this.
There you go. All right,
cool.
You got it.
These batteries run out fast.
Yeah, they do.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Jesus.
No.
Oh my god, I can't.
How did that work? Did he even see me?
I know, did he?
Oh, there's light in this room.
I can't do this.
But you're so good.
I know.
You can do it.
There he is.
Fuck.
I mean.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
God.
Fuck.
Oh, okay. So he checked the other lock.
What do you want me to do? When you get the checkpoint, I'll switch. Because I don't want to ruin your progress right now.
Man, I don't want to do this again, though.
How are you supposed to escape?
I gotta run past him.
You gotta run past him.
I gotta do it.
Mitchell, he's a brave man.
I gotta do it.
Oh
my goodness, is he really right behind me?
I think so.
Oh wait, hold on, I need to turn that back on. I think he's still following me. I'm gonna run back to the beginning.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so funny, stressful.
We're back to the beginning.
I got this off.
I don't think he follows me up here, right?
I guess not.
Okay.
I don't think so either.
So all I need to do is just go run and then hit the button. Can you save?
Save and exit?
No, that's it.
I don't think that's it either.
Until you last checkpoint. Wait, so what button do you need to press? Oh, the main one?
I need to go into the main area, hit the button, and then run away.
Jesus. Wait, try for your recording.
The battery. No, I think it's just this that kills the battery.
Are you sure?
Both of them does,
yeah.
But night vision kills it faster.
Dude, you don't need to record, just fucking. Well, unless you need to see night vision, I guess you need to record. It's not a good noise.
I wish it would ran better.
Yeah, same here.
They should have more spare batteries, you know?
This sound sucks. I don't have any camcorder batteries.
That's probably why they're trying to kill everybody. Fuck yes.
That is not a good noise.
No!
Did it save it?
What happened?
I turned on a thing, I got an achievement, and then I don't know what happened.
You got an achievement, you did it.
Oh my gosh. Oh, but look.
You did it! Run! Run, Mitchell!
I know.
Run. Oh, nice.
I forgot what the thing was.
Want me to do it now, Mitchell? We can switch off.
Oh, wait.
Dude. Oh, look. Now we don't need to use night vision anymore.
Yeah, it's generating.
Dude, you know this like the back of your hand.
I know. Because
I ran through this door so many times. Alright. Okay, Harris, this is all you.
Fine.
Alright. Power back on.
Nice job, Mitchell.
Yeah, this is sway control. Alright, wait, where do I go?
I don't know. You're trying to go out.
Turn the security to unlock the main door. Oh, game's over after that, right?
I don't know.
I doubt it.
See ya, suckers!
Bye!
See ya!
Oh. Oh, there it is.
Fucking chair.
Oh, what the fuck? Somebody attacking you? Oh.
Alright, it's part of the game, don't worry.
So the game is not over.
I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet.
Ooh.
There is so much yet for you to witness. Can you? Or Lord, the wall of tailoring his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is
what's he going on about?
He's a Christian.
That's what you gotta remember.
He's trying to spew some religious truth onto us.
Ah, so that's a religious game.
Yeah, that's one of those. I mean, I wish this way.
Nice. Got some clothes.
He's like, got some new clothes.
Man, they really know how to spook you with like religion stuff, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
Like, I thought religion would be a good thing, right?
The perspective on this game is pretty good. It's like, I feel like I'm the guy.
Rest. Like, dude, I don't like... Are they, like, tainting religious things in this game? That's what I'm confused
about. Notes are only added to your notebook when your camcorder is raised to... Oh, ah! God!
That was... I didn't do that. That was, like, very coincidental. I just wanted to see the notes.
I just want to see the notes.
Ooh, man.
Wait, so do you want to go see the notes?
Nah.
What? The guy's like, dude, hurry up. Come on, I've been waiting.
Why? What? Oh, these guys are safe. We're good. We're good. We're all homies now. We're homies now. I'm one
of them. I'm not a doctor, guys.
Yeah, I'm one of them.
Wait, so old.
I'm mutilated.
Look at that guy.
I'm one of them.
Can you like...
What's up, fella?
Yeah, you're not a doctor.
Fist bump.
Should I help him?
You're not a...
Fist bump. Cute little kiss? Little kiss? All right. Okay, let's continue.
Uh-oh. Are you sure you don't want to close the door behind him?
Shit, this thing's making me lag. I'm just gonna play this game.
He looks nervous. They're talking about, I would like to kill him.
Yeah, we're good. He just saved. We're safe. We just hang out with the homies. There's a wheelchair guy.
Dude, they just said the preacher asked them not to kill you. Okay, I don't think you should go there.
That's like the darkest room I've ever seen.
It's like pure blackness.
He literally says, leave me alone.
It's true blackness.
Oh.
Oh, of course.
Sounds pop up.
Do you remember that episode of Courage Cowardly Dog? When he has to deliver the whatever in the hotel, and he's opening up all the doors, and they're just...
Yeah, I love that one, dude. There's like weird-ass shit in there. What is this?
What is
a hiding spot?
Is there anything on top? Above you?
No, it looks like that's like an escape room or something.
Right? Yeah, can you jump up there?
Yeah, you probably jump up there.
Good call, guys.
Fuck!
What the hell are they doing? Like, fucking each other?
Wait, recording?
Oh, he wants me to record him. He's like, hey, record me! Alright, where should we go or no?
Dude, I don't know.
I don't fucking know, dude.
I think you might have to.
I don't think
you can. Turn around.
Dead end.
Turn around. There you go.
Oh, okay, there we go. Wait, is this in our notes?
I hope not.
That's all that you care about.
I hope not.
Like, that A?
What could you possibly write down? It's people were eating another guy.
Oh, was that what they were doing?
I think so.
Oh,
this is journalism 101 at its finest.
To get on the ledge, just move towards it. Wow, that's easy enough. Oh, look at that guy. Oh my god.
That's kind of hot.
That's how I feel.
Life. Why is that guy running? What are those things on the ground?
Oh, you're on the other side of the door now where they wanted to kill you.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Wait, what?
You're on the other side of that door where they wanted to kill you.
Oh look, follow the blood. That's nice.
Follow
blood trails to the exit.
Nice.
That's it?
At least we have a direction.
Oh!
Ooh.
What the hell? That's been...
Okay.
I was supposed to sanitize you, I think.
I see. We're safe, guys.
follow the blood trails.
It's nice to be one of them. I feel less scared.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is true.
Yeah, I don't think
you're protected in a way.
Yeah, it's like one of the homies now, you know.
I mean, they wanted to kill you.
I'm one of the boys.
One of the boys. This Bob. Give a little kiss.
Down the drain.
All right. See, he's just doing a little crabby. All right, that's cool. I'm just gonna pick this up. What's
that? Okay. Pick this up that we're never gonna read.
You just do your thing.
He's doing his thing.
Down the drain.
You might have to go down the drain.
Yeah, you might have to go down the drain.
Yeah.
Wait, where's the black? Oh yeah, there's an arrow.
Alright, well, here we go.
Only way out is down the drain. That's what that crazy guy said.
Alright, thanks, bro. That's them, yeah. I knew we were homies.
Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. There's people pursuing you right now?
Well, I guess that looks like a sign that we
must be
that
way. Wait, I think we're supposed to go that way. Where are you going?
Oh, this? This? Yeah, I won't belong to them. Well, it looks like we gotta...
But look, it's facing the elevator, though. Like, if you look at the footsteps?
Well, it's not working.
Go towards the sign. Yeah, that one. No?
I think I need...
Dang it.
Huh?
I guess you need to turn it on. Oh, there's a person there.
Crabby.
Hello.
Ignore that.
Close the door.
Oh. All right. That one? All
right. What if I need to run back?
Oh, that's true. Maybe we should close his door.
Yeah, close his door.
Close his. What if he's pissed?
Huh? Doesn't matter. Pissed at. Close his door.
Alright, I won't let it close it slowly. Oh. See, like, I have to do that. I won't let it close.
He's like...
Look in his eyes when he talks to you, Harrison.
Give me some respect.
That's very impolite.
I'm just like, uh-huh.
I think you have to jump across the...
Rituals, a conjuring. I don't know what any of that means.
Wait, is there anything you could go past that? Like, to your right? Oh, it's just lockers. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I don't wanna know. We just locked him in. I don't like this, dude.
Did we go past here already?
No, you guys told me to turn around.
Oh, okay, let's do it. I'm assuming that since they said closing the... Oh, Jesus. Not this one? The other way? Is it to your right?
Hey, we're homies.
Oh.
I think that guy wants to kill you.
Yeah, I think that guy. Is he facing us? Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he's facing me.
I don't know, recording lags, dude. An escape route.
I feel like we have to go in that door, though.
There's a locker right there.
What if I go in the cell?
Go in the locker.
Oh, can you crouch past
that? Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. Damn, Ayana. You're quick. I forgot we could do that. Oh, God, this isn't
cool. I think it doesn't.
It's kind of hard to use a gamepad with this. I'm just trying to like...
Okay.
Do you have to run fast?
Oh, you might.
Do you sneak fast enough?
Can you... I'd like you to sneak.
Should we run? Should we run?
Huh?
Should we run?
I don't know. You're playing.
All right, I'm running.
Nice. You did it. Oh my God!
I don't get what's supposed to do there. I'm a little confused.
I wonder if it was okay to talk to that guy in the office.
It might have been. I think it might have been your friend.
Let's talk to him.
Fine.
Yeah, let's talk to him.
Oh.
Wait, don't do it, please!
Wait!
No, no, stop!
Wait.
Stop!
Wait!
Please! Don't do it.
Oh, he is okay.
Don't do it, man.
Oh, never mind.
Wait, what?
Oh. Oh, no, he just did. He didn't like that. He didn't like that one bit.
What was he supposed to do?
I don't know, it's probably because he was murdering somebody. You're like, well, stop!
Wait!
Keep the peace.
Yeah, you can handle
keep
this,
the
right?
peace.
Oh, no, I can't.
What? Is that right?
I can't.
Oh, man.
I can't.
Alright, well, what do we do?
Hmm?
What do we do?
You just win. You just win, win, win.
All I do is win, yeah, no matter what.
Win, exactly. Win, no matter what.
What the fuck do I do? Alright, I okay, next plan, gotcha.
You need to
run past him.
No, you need to open the run past him.
Can I open that door?
Oh.
I don't know.
Well, should I run past or open the door?
Hmm? I don't know. Try opening the door.
Right.
And then if we die, then we'll start over.
Tip-tip
oh,
the
look, there's a.
What?
Yeah, try going in there.
Yeah, try going
in there. I can't go in there.
Why not?
That's even worse than going to this door. The guy's right next to it.
No, he's your friend.
Are you serious?
Just run, just run.
Dude, it's because you got up in his face. That's why he killed you.
Don't do that to people. With weapons, alright? Fine.
Face.
Fine.
He's like paparazzi.
Alright.
Like, is he even following you?
Yeah, see, he doesn't care.
I was up in his face.
You're up in his face, and he's like, get out of my face. I don't think there's anything in here.
He's gonna like, nah! Like, what?
Oh, wait, there's something on the ground.
What is that? Oh, no, battery right there.
Oh, wait, it's just a computer. But there is a battery.
There's a battery
the left,
right there,
right?
On the table.
Yeah, right there.
I'm just like scared I'm gonna turn around and be like, nah! Alright. Wow, we got a battery.
What's that? More. Is that a computer screen? Oh, not important. Oh, he's watching you though. Just don't get near him. It's like, bro, 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 we're cool. I'd like you to stay quiet. Is he talking to us? Okay, Harrison, you know that when you open that door, there's gonna be.
Is it that door?
There.
Yeah.
It's not this one, right?
I don't know.
I thought it was the one down there.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah.
All right, we'll go here then.
We're not going in there.
What? I should open the door and run away.
I guess, but what's the point?
Slow down.
Cause I guess you need to go. You need to go into that.
Oh, you think he'll fight him for me?
No. I don't think I like you very much.
Well, what am I gonna do?
You can try.
Okay, so hold on, turn around.
Turn.
Cause there were lockers.
Lockers.
There were lockers in that room.
Yeah. Oh, there were.
Where?
Right.
Go straight?
I think if you make too much noise, it'll kill you. No, no, turn around.
Oh, I turn around.
Right there were lockers.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, so you run and then he'll...
You want to take care of this? I think you could do this better than me.
Oh, man, I don't want to do this, though. It's scary.
It's scary, but you can handle it.
It's super
it,
scary, and there's also like 10 frames that we're going to... 10 frames.
Wait, slowly, right? You can open slowly if you hold it.
Wait.
Ah!
Oh, there it is.
Nope.
Go, 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 lock it, lock it, lock it!
Oh, nice! You closed the door.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was smart.
Nice. That was smart. See, fucking Mitchell. Too good at this game. They're gonna fight each other, huh? Brawl it out, man.
I doubt they're gonna fight each other.
You think the other guy's gonna rat you out?
Damn, Mitchell, you're such a fucking boss. I would've just left it open. How did you close it?
I didn't. I tried to open it, but it just closed.
He tried.
Wait, where is that guy? He didn't come out running after you?
He's still
oh, wait, no.
Yeah, that's weird. He didn't even pass, you know what I mean? So, what the hell now?
Scary music's over.
Oh, yeah, I guess it's...
Oh my god! What the fuck?
No, he was there.
Oh my god.
I gotta go hit the button.
What the
fuck?
I already hit the button.
The fuck, dude? What button?
There's a
button.
That one.
Oh. Oh shit!
Jesus!
Oh, shit.
No!
Dude!
This is how we're playing this.
Oh,
no,
my god, this
like
guy
me.
Too?
Oh no, he doesn't like me either.
What?
What? What are you supposed to do?
I don't. You gotta not.
Alright, looking up a cheat code.
Game Shark.
We are playing.
Oh wait,
what the? You're back in here?
Oh.
You hit the button. That's a checkpoint.
Dude, I'm a pro.
Oh, it's a locker.
Dude, I'm a pro.
Oh.
I'm a pro. See? You just, then you just wait for the checkpoint after you murder.
Yeah.
It's like Ray Zero a little bit.
Just hit the checkpoint.
After you hit the checkpoint.
Oh, there
you go. Good.
Fucking Mitchell just hit the checkpoint. That's hilarious.
He's gonna open it.
If only real life was like this.
Yeah, you just hit the
checkpoint. Opens all the lockers except ours.
Mitchell's just really good at choosing a locker.
Yes.
Did you have a really good locker?
Yeah, I blocked out. Just by probability. I should, you know, buy some lottery tickets.
Wait, you think it was on purpose? Like, what if they
yeah.
programmed like that?
Yeah,
it's,
yeah.
Yeah, it's programmed. It's programmed to be the other one. Dude, I'm like a pro.
He's like, nah. Come on, man.
Dude, I'm like a pro.
Careful.
What's that noise? Oh. Shit. Noping out.
I'm noping out of here.
Fuck, why did it stop?
This entire situation I'm noping out of.
Yeah, why did he turn open the door for you, bro?
Come on, why does it...
I know, that's what I couldn't do last time.
Why can't I open up the fucking... Dude, jump.
There we go.
God damn, dude. It's ridiculous.
You love recording, don't you?
Huh? Recording?
He wants all the notes.
I don't think he killed your battery.
I mean, like, it makes it so much slower.
Does it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Does it?
Actually, I don't know. It just feels like it does.
We gave him a chance. Gave who a chance? Talking about you guys?
Are they nude?
They're nude.
Take Mike and Ike.
Now what?
You should probably back up a little bit.
They want your tongue and your liver. Staring at them. Oh, okay.
Fight me, bro.
Don't fight me, bro.
So he's not, they're not gonna do anything.
Hey, zoom in on the crotch.
Zoom in on the...
Oh, you actually can.
Zoom in on the crotch.
Oh, shizzlers.
Oh my god, look at the way they move.
Do you know that these doors work?
Why are there so many security
fight me.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's a bro.
Oh, there's that guy. What a homie.
We'll go right? I'm gonna go right.
Dude, that's where they're gonna kill him.
Nah.
Nah,
they're
man.
They're just trying to scare you.
Nah.
How do I strafe?
This is left and right, right?
Oh, I won't let you move left or right?
Oh. I can move right.
Yep.
Yeah. You think they'll attack you?
I think they're probably gonna grab me.
Oh shit.
Why wouldn't
they
grab
me? Why gotta give it?
Dude, why wouldn't they grab me?
I gotta say it like that, dude. It's not cool.
Some space.
Dude, the minute I go, I have to run.
Yeah.
I think that's music. That means they're chasing. Go.
Oh, fucking
need
the
key.
Fuck, of course it does.
Oh, but they didn't chase
me. Of course it does.
Dude, is this chasing or no?
No.
No,
you
of course.
Look back, they might though. Oh, where the fuck did they go?
No, I guess they're.
They went home.
Wait, oh my gosh. Wait, what's our mission right now?
To
follow the blood trails.
Alright, I gotta follow
What a great mission.
Follow the blood trails.
I love how the objectives, they give you like an ounce of hope. They're like, all you gotta do is go security and leave the building. But like, nah, you're not gonna leave the building. You were never gonna leave the building.
Yeah, you're never gonna leave the building. Ooh, what's that? Something's blinking on the right, Mitchell. The right.
On the bottom.
The bottom right.
Key card.
Yeah, it's a key card.
Oh, it's a key card, isn't it? Oh, let's jump. Access to the shower room.
Jesus. It's much nicer when there's light.
Oh my god. That's too much.
Too much. I noticed Mitchell has a fear of things like coming from the top
and the bottom. No, I don't like that one.
Exorcist?
I don't like that one. But...
Exorcist.
Where's the shower room?
Wasn't that the one that we passed that says, oh, this room needs a key card?
I think it might have been.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe that was a shower room.
Man, I wish I got more than 12 frames. Oh wait, what's in here?
Yeah, the game was working so wonderfully before.
It was.
Dead people.
I see dead people.
Oh, more.
More notes that we're not gonna read. I wonder if there's any batteries in here. Nah, I guess not.
I think if you see lockers, that's a sign that you're gonna be chased soon.
Yeah.
I know, right?
It's a sign that you should just go away.
Nope it out.
Nope. Nope. Yeah, showers.
I thought it was security. Ooh, we need to see some nudie people in here.
Hope so.
Oh! The practice of football.
Exit to the shower.
The shower is the scariest place.
Alright, you wanna play? There's nothing going on.
Right?
Nope. Noping it out.
Yeah, I just wanna ruin
it. Oh my god, there's a guy right there.
Oh, yeah,
it's not. That's a curtain.
Oh!
Ah!
What?
Alright, I thought I was safe. Apparently, I wasn't safe. I got stabbed, apparently, in the back.
Harrison, are you okay?
You okay, Harrison?
I was about to take the controller and nothing happened.
And then you got stabbed.
Wait, are we safe here?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
Wait, where are we?
We are not
you're
safe
in, you're in the showers. You just walked in the showers.
Exit. Alright, see ya.
I don't know how somebody stabbed you from behind, though.
See ya, bro.
Oh. Can you exit out that
window?
Oh,
there's a window. There's a window. Let's go to the window.
I'm trying!
There
oh
go.
Shit!
There you go. Now
my
it's
god,
to
he vanished.
What was X or square?
Huh? It's
square?
X or square.
Wait, can I just jump out?
It's square. He thinks we're assholes.
Can I jump out of here?
I think you might die.
I think you're too high.
What if I jump out?
Look, they want to pull you in and
you
split your belly open.
They said that?
Yeah.
Should I just wait here?
To what?
There's rain. I wonder if like it'll be like, ooh. So
well, I think we're good, right?
Yeah,
probably.
Is it X or square? I just need to know.
It's square. X
is square.
Jump.
Yeah, X is jump.
But you know, when you're about to die, everything doesn't make sense.
The tag.
Right. Saving. Sweet.
Cool. There, now we can stop and never play this game over again. See ya.
Oh, damn it. So we have to unlock something. It's so human-like the way you open the door.
That's exactly what I would do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh shit, that's
no. Yeah. It says coffee on the mug. Wait, is there a locker in here?
It says coffee on the mug.
Check for a locker to see if you could hide anywhere.
I don't think so. No, I'm gonna
run
for it.
You just gotta do it.
I'm gonna run for it. Here we go.
It's locked.
Oh, up here?
I'm trying.
Oh, yeah, if you go on the other side.
So the other side! Oh, fuck, I'm screwed.
He died immediately. Alright. Yeah, you're right. I didn't know it was up.
You what?
I only caught that.
Up.
Up? Yeah, it's climbing.
Oh, what? Hold on! Wait!
Wait!
Oh, thank you.
There you go. You're thank safe now. You're safe now. You're good.
You're right. I am a little safe, aren't I? Unless they find me up here.
Oh, wait. Are you supposed to go down there? Oh.
There you go.
Oh, look. Bless
you. Oh, no. It's still inactive.
Damn it. Why is it inactive?
Where are you supposed to go?
Didn't we press it?
See ya.
Oh.
Oh, shit. This is what you did. Oh.
Whoa. I'm alive!
You're outside.
I win!
I think you're at, oh no.
Oh, I'm not in?
Oh no, I think you're oh shit.
Oh, this is part of it, right?
No, this isn't part of it. It's main controller now.
Oh, it's not.
Is it? What? Ooh.
Why are there so many things right there?
New objective, find an alternate path to
why?
That.
Why? I don't want a shower. Fuck
you need
that.
To go to the
shower. You
showers.
Need to get out of there. You need to get out of the showers. There's a dude sleeping there.
He's chilling.
Guys, I'm really tired.
Oh, oh, what?
I think someone got...
God damn it. There was one thing fall?
Yeah, I think he found it.
Wow. I need to get my phone charger.
Are we done with this game? Everyone's on their phone, except for me.
Huh?
Well, yeah. I'm not on my phone.
I'm on my phone.
You're not on your phone?
I'm on my phone.
I'm on my phone.
He's gonna hide.
I think he's chasing me, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I think so too.
Are you under a bed or something?
Yeah.
Have we been only doing this for 20 minutes?
No,
no way.
We've been recording for 20 minutes.
Been recording for 20 minutes.
It feels like a lot longer.
Yeah. We've only been recording for 20
minutes. Alright, so what's the goal here? What do you want to get to?
The shower?
Yeah.
Get out of the showers?
No, you're trying to go to the shower.
No, I mean, like, how much more do you want to play of this?
Oh, that's true, Harrison.
I'm quite done with this.
Yeah, yeah, it's just...
I'm quite
just,
done with this right
I'm
now.
Just about done, too.
I never want to play this thing ever again.
It's lightweight, don't want to play this ever again. No, I don't think you did that right. See, look, why is it, like, 50 frames now? It's like 50 frames.
That's good.
I know, but
wait,
why though?
Ooh, oh, that's
so cool.
Turn on your night vision again? I feel like there's a guy that's gonna come in soon.
I think there is.
Right? Oh, I hear something. Don't come out right as he comes out.
Alright, can I go now? Can I go now?
No!
Yeah, sure, run up. Just go.
Right now?
Yeah, just go, run up.
Right now?
Yeah, just go. You have to move.
Where am I gonna go?
I don't know, just up and out. Just like Charlie and Chocolate Factory. Charlie and Chocolate Factory. Up and out.
He's right there.
Yeah, you gotta go left. Oh yeah, no, you know, you messed up.
Oh my god. You think he'll notice?
I was peeking, dude. I was just peeking.
Totally, he doesn't know.
Totally messed up.
I was just peeking. Here, you take it, man.
Huh? Wait, I was just playing.
I was just playing. Yeah, what's the goal? What's the goal of the game?
This goal right now?
No, our goal.
I don't know.
I don't know what you want to get.
I mean, you guys are the one playing. You guys stop when you guys want.
I don't play this anymore. I don't play this ever again, actually.
I don't play this ever again. Just, yeah, I mean, you guys can stop when you
Mitchell's getting like really good at this game. Like, for
oh,
real?
I hear him. He's running.
You hear him? Where?
Dude.
Jesus.
I thought we were homies, man.
Oh, he taught me that.
Dos,
oh.
What? Por qué?
Oh, man, I don't want to play this anymore. I'm just about done.
Shaky legs.
Mitchell's done, Harry.
I'm just about done.
Yeah, I'm done.
Just about done.
I'm just about done. This is too much. It's too much stress for my poor...
I'm coming, you won't have to kill yourself? Shit, dude.
Oh god, what? I wish to fucking make the pain stop.
That's true, he will.
That is
he
so
will.
Sweet.
You know what? Honestly, not bad.
We just inflict some real pain first.
Yeah.
Damn, what a boss.
I missed it.
What a fucking boss, dude. What?
Is it? No,
wrong
it's
way, wrong way, wrong way.
Is that a... Oh, okay. He's too fat to get through that.
He's too fat, you're safe.
Fuck that.
Shit!
Fuck that, dude. That's too much.
Yeah, that noise was so
unnecessary. I can't do that here. You
that noise was really uncomfortable. Should we go?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah, dude. He's just hanging out, man.
I think that guy's just hanging out.
That noise was so
uncomfortable. That was too much.
Yeah, that was... Can you see what he looks like? Look behind you.
Can you not?
No, never mind. He's right out there. Oh, there he is.
Just like little... What's his name?
Huh?
Dobby?
Peter Cottontail. There's a guy in there.
Oh.
Well, I mean, they're all behind cages, right?
Yeah.
Homies,
open it.
Oh, shit. Silky, you look so silky. Are you gonna open the door?
I'm trying.
Oh.
<You're> trying. What if it opens?
What's that dude, Gimli? No. Not Gimli. What's the other dude? The schmuck.
Oh shit, they walked out?
What's that dude's name?
Someone walked out.
Lord of the Rings?
Dude, somebody walked out. He's following
Don't
you.
Don't be scared. No. Fight club?
Dude, he can't do anything.
Oh wait, his arms are
Dude,
right
he can't
there.
See anything. He can't see or hear anything. You're good.
I'm not, dude. Fuck.
Oh, you follow the blood, right? You gotta jump up.
Jump up here?
Yeah, jump up.
You gonna fight me?
Nah, you can't do anything.
See ya, boy.
He needs help getting clean, Harrison. Take him to the shower. Oh my god!
Get off, punk!
Oh shit!
Oh, thanks!
Dude, he's
Let
got
that guy
back.
Out, he's a homie.
He's got your back. No, he probably wants to kill you too.
Yeah. Be true. Oh shit. It's in.
But
oh, there's
a
ledge.
One of these things.
Wait,
it doesn't lead me anywhere.
Oh shit.
Dude, you're gonna get jumped by the guy.
Yeah, that guy's gonna.
I think you have to though.
What?
Thank you.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you're gonna get attacked by the dude, but you gotta do something.
Okie dokie.
Like face him while going.
Face him.
Yeah,
fuck that, dude. You're gonna push me. Move forwards and press space bar.
Oh, there you go. Hey, good job, Harrison.
Nice job. You didn't get attacked by him.
Yeah, don't be scared of him. He'll be fine. Oh, it's saving. Good.
Nice.
See ya! Again?
Again.
Another one.
You're probably gonna get pushed.
Get off, punk! Get off! Fuck! I hate you! Shit! Fucking dick! fuck, come on, man.
If you crouched down, I saw some legs.
That's
the legs?
What's the dude from Lord of the Rings? The guy who steals your ring. The guy who steals your ring.
Oh, he's scared of you.
He was,
Is it there? It's not Dobby.
I was gonna say Dobby.
That's Harry Potter.
Yeah, who's the dude from?
Not Gandalf.
Gandalf!
I don't know what his name was.
Oh, the blood trail.
Dude, why are you following the blood trail?
I thought we were supposed to.
I mean, there you go. That's
Wait, the, left or right?
I mean the blood,
left.
Right?
I'm right, see
ya. Yeah, you gotta go to the blood trail.
Wander? What is it? Oh, wall rider. Ooh. Okay, the music's getting more.
Oh exciting. Yeah, you're in the showers now, that's good.
Oh, there you are.
I thought we were done with this game.
I'm just about done with this game. The game's not over.
There's a hole in the middle.
Yeah, I think I have to drop down the hole.
See ya.
Bye.
Have you passed this part of the game when you watched the gameplay picture?
No, I don't know what's going on anymore.
Since when?
Since like a while ago.
Oh.
Since like after the part that I played.
Oh, okay.
At the beginning.
Since what? The breakers, you mean?
Huh? Yeah, the breakers. Yeah.
Press R.
I didn't even go anywhere. I thought I was actually going down somewhere.
No.
That's
oh,
it.
I thought you were going down somewhere too. Wait. There's.
No, go
oh,
there.
Yeah, there's nothing.
Hey,
find a way out of the sewers now.
There you go.
Oh, so I guess this is the kind of exit?
Oh, there's a dude down there.
Is it?
Yeah. I wish the jump works better.
Yeah, me
too. Oh, to the left.
Oh, no, he's just chilling.
Oh, okay, he's a homie.
He's just a homie.
What up, bro? Trying to escape too?
Supposed to
crawl. Trying to escape and make it?
When we both get out, we're going to go to Hollywood. We're going to make it big.
We're not going to make it. We're going to get it big.
Exactly. Oh. What's to your left?
Nah.
It was like, nah, man.
That's the way you go. The blood. No,
I think we're doing just fine.
Get all the blood.
All right, I ain't falling the blood.
Yeah, no.
I don't even know where we are right now.
You just went in a circle.
Yeah. Like, yeah, you did. Oh, there's an arm and several stuff.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Can you go up there?
Oh, yeah. We can do anything.
How are you supposed to? No, you can't.
Okay, so you can't do it.
Parkour.
Parkour.
Okay, well, that didn't work.
Oh.
You just gotta lift it up. What do we do?
You have
where are you
to,
supposed to go?
Go to your left.
Maybe
go to your left.
Straight?
Yeah, and then go straight, because we made a left earlier.
No. Why? That's the best bet.
Oh, really?
But yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, which way?
You go right.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Save it.
Oh, there's a map. New objective. Flush the water.
Oh, man, this shit again.
By turning the two valves. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, my gosh, I hear him behind
me. Come on! Fucking shit!
Oh!
Oh, there you go. There's a drink. Where do you hide, though?
On point.
Are you good? Oh. No, you're not.
Get out of here! Fuck you! Fuck. God, I can't do anything!
At least you're not dead.
Yeah, what is he doing? Why isn't he killing you?
I think you're good. Harrison, I think you're good. Oh, no, you're not good.
Harrison, you're fine.
I thought you were good. Whew. Man,
it's much easier when you just run through.
Yeah, it's much easier. You just go, hit the save, hit the button, yeah. And then raise zero.
Checkpoint.
Raise zero.
Too
bad, like, I don't know what the fuck I'm going.
You have to go back to that room.
Oh, there's that guy that was chasing you.
Go back to that
room. Great! He's chasing me again.
But I thought to your left there was a way that you could leave.
No, it looks like,
close the door?
Oh, yeah, close the door.
Oh, come on.
Go to the right, I think. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, lockers!
Lockers? There's
lockers right there.
Yeah, lockers right there.
Shit! Come on! Ah! Fuck!
No, but now we know. Now we know.
No, it's easy.
I know, but now we know for next time. We close the door and then go in the
man, you die immediately. We're also playing it hard.
Well, how hard is hard, really?
I mean,
because I think normal scale to, like, beginner.
Yeah.
You guys are intermediates.
Good shit.
I forgot we're playing on hard.
He's not running.
I know, we're not even here.
I ran too fast for him.
Too fast.
You wanna wait for him?
Yeah.
Close the door.
See ya. Should I get it?
Yes.
You sure?
Nope.
No, I'm not sure. You probably turn it.
You sure?
Yeah, you probably turn it. And then turn it and then run back into the locker.
Yeah, maybe it went too fast for him.
I went too fast.
Okay, go.
Fuck!
They're hiding there.
You hear the music now, right?
I hear chains too.
See, if only we could use that in real life. Like, something's bad about to happen. Yeah, I hear the bad soundtrack. Like,
oh no.
Yeah. Don't jump off.
I think you're. Oh no, I was gonna say you're good.
Mitchell wants to kill you.
I thought you were good in here.
I always check the wrong ones.
Silly guys.
Help him out, Harrison. Help out.
Hey, I'm over here.
Yeah, I'm actually
out. You can probably run past him.
Oh my god.
Why are they not?
And then he constantly be.
Alright, I did one, man. Here you go.
Oh my goodness, really?
I did one. I did plenty. Wow.
Just when he leaves. Oh my god! Mitchell has no fear.
You gotta
Oh, man, you gotta Mitchell, power what dude. Now?
Mitchell's like,
that's this. A dead end, dude.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, it is.
No. He ran to a dead end.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, damn, he took out your intestines or something.
Oh, that was
all funny. These guys that have been around, they're the people that are like you. They try to get out and they couldn't make it. That's their checkpoints.
Damn, Harrison.
That's deep. What is this?
That was where we came
from. Oh, this is the way right? I'm supposed to go.
What? That we didn't come.
Oh, there's that guy.
Not the dead
no,
end.
No, 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 no. That's the dead end.
Oh, it's not a dead end. Oh, just. I see it just.
Oh, so we can hide, maybe.
Connects around. He obviously can't reach you here.
Watch, he's like right there.
So power through it, right? Literally. What's he doing, dude?
Can we peek in and out of here?
Where's the other way that I'm supposed to go?
I don't know. Probably a little above.
It's probably past him.
Yeah.
Bye. Yeah, he's not even chasing me.
He's probably on his lunch break. Do you really need to close the door, though?
Yeah, I feel like it lags.
It worked last time.
But we're like in the locker for a good time. Like, see, like, we're solid.
But you never know.
He still has to hop the fence and everything, you know?
Hop the fence.
Whew. Alright, I don't know where the other one is.
Maybe we have to go past him. I where that so. Place he was guarding.
Yep.
So when you exit out of this room, turn right. Not like immediately.
Yeah.
Out
I
into
guess.
The open area.
I guess so.
Whew. A lot of waiting in the game.
There he is again, going to the wrong wall.
When will he learn?
He's never gonna learn.
Man,
it's like 30 frames and then it drops back to 10.
Ten is really low.
Yeah, I mean look, it's at 30 right now.
But when you move
and
it drops, right?
Drops. I don't know when it drops. Right? It just drops whenever it feels like dropping.
Oh.
Alright.
Doesn't mind if it's in.
Looks good.
Oh, now there's a lot more fog after you turn it on. Like if you go straight. Is it a way to go through?
That's a good point.
Because there's something, not
I
here,
blocked.
But like, go to, turn to your right, Mitchell. Like, is that a place to go through? To crouch down?
Oh no, it's blocked.
Oh, you're right, it is.
Well, I can easily get in there.
I feel like it's harder to see with the night.
Yeah, it's true. I'm sure you can turn around.
Okay, I think
you
I
should
think.
Run for. Oh fuck! That's it, dude. You're done.
Fuck! How do you get through?
Yeah, where are you supposed to go, dude?
To your right. Here.
Oh, go! There's... Run!
That's right. That's down there.
Oh, oh fuck!
God damn it! Run!
Why is your
nightmare?
Oh, brother! Mitchell's always so slow. It's making me nervous. It's like walking.
I was like, not a big deal.
And why your night vision on? It's making it worse.
Yeah, because I need it to go down to the...
Okay. Where is the other part?
It's down that door.
Which door?
The where he was at.
To
the
left.
Oh.
Okay,
there
so
you go.
We'll wait till he goes.
This is your opening.
In there. Oh, I think he turned around.
Run for it! Run for it! Ninja! Oh, you should have went in the sewer. I think that would have been safe a bit. Sewer! Oh, no, the sink!
Oh,
okay, go! Oh, shit!
Can he crawl through there?
In there! Yes! Alright, don't forget to close the door.
Yeah, close the door.
Close the door. Here's the lock.
Dude, where the fuck? There's no place to hide. There's no place to hide. It's saving, though.
Oh.
It's flushed. Hashtag flushed.
Nice job.
Use the ladder
to access the lower junction. Damn, look at all this, like, mist.
Hashtag flushed.
Oh, jeez! Sorry.
Oh, man.
Did I hear myself somehow?
So I need to go back out. Do you remember which way I ran?
Not really, dude.
Not at all. Just start blindly running. Maybe if you could crawl through here. Oh, I hear him though. Whoop.
That's not helpful.
This guy needs to go home.
I feel like he'll leave.
Dude, he lives in the sewer.
Go home, Roger.
Go home.
Yeah, he'll leave and he'll do his exploring.
Oh, man. This is too much. So I need to go straight and right. And back down that sewer.
Oh, yeah. Where we came from the first time, right?
Yeah, wow. That seems like the theme of this game.
Oh.
He's pretty agile.
So great.
He's pretty agile.
Oh, it's getting warm in here.
Yeah, really?
It's all this fear.
I know, right? All the adrenaline.
You're following him?
Yeah, you have to go.
Because we have to. It's to the right, isn't it?
Yeah, it's to the right.
Oh, there he is.
Run for it!
Oh my god, he sees you.
Go, duck down! I think I made it.
Ah.
Oh no, I
died! Die, you killed yourself!
Wait!
Fucking killed yourself!
I guess you had to use the ladder.
I guess you can't just jump down these things.
I thought I had it.
I thought you did too.
I thought I had it. It's like, oh wait, am I good?
No.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, kinda, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Cool. Nice.
Wait, I don't understand.
Yeah, straight path home. To
yeah, I'm good.
Why are you walking?
Huh? Because I don't want to hear me.
Make me nervous.
Oh, yeah. That's true. He could hear him.
Just jump to the death. I don't want to die by you.
Bye.
Bye.
So that's the way you do it. You just kill yourself whenever you're make any progress.
Or click on the X when the guy's right next to you, and hopefully it'll work somehow.
No, like, when you did it, it put your hands up to block.
Really?
Yeah.
I think it just did it by itself.
I didn't do it by itself.
Oh,
yeah.
Really? Oh, just kidding. He's trying to protect himself.
Harrison, you want to play now?
Oh, there's another body.
Harrison, you want to play now?
Harrison?
Fine, just get this over with. Beat the game and get it over with.
I don't think you can beat the game.
It's not possible to beat the game.
No, it's a living hell, dude. Like the
book
said.
It's a living hell. It's hell on earth.
It means this game never ends.
Oh, Jesus, come on.
Oh.
Hey, you're out. No, you're not. Why'd you be out?
Oh, there's a person. Well, what the fuck are you supposed to do?
I just kind of say hi. Dude, go say hi.
Hey, bro, I'm not a doctor. I'm not a doctor.
I swear.
I'm one of you. I'm not a rapper, guys.
I'm not a rapper.
Find a way out of the sewer.
Dude, that was the original objective.
I know, that was the original objective.
I'm not a rapper.
Oh, you hear a guy singing?
Oh, see? He knows.
What are those batteries?
Ooh, baby.
No, they're just kids.
You're just ignoring him. Like, bro, I don't sound like
this. I don't even want to hear it. I just want to get out of here. I'm not a rapper. Okay, is that all blood? I think it's all blood.
I want to be female.
Yeah, let's go the female one. Oh, it's locked. Oh,
Jesus. Of course. Miles, please, you're a male.
Yeah. You look at all male. These, look at the bloody...
Oh!
Jeez. Mitchell, you weren't scared of that.
Huh?
I thought you would be scared of that.
No, I'm just about done.
Mitchell's so jaded.
I'm just about done. Like, compared to the rest of the game, that was nothing. What was that? Was that a shark?
Oh, there's a door. Is that homie? Oh, yes, crawl through. Get your jeans dirty. Those Levi's.
Your brand new Levi's?
30-30-30? Oh, Jesus.
Why are you breathing so hard?
All right. Dude,
why wouldn't you breathe so hard?
Bro.
Why wouldn't you? It's traumatizing.
Where do I go?
To the right?
Yeah, to the right.
It looks nice here.
Yeah, it does. Oh, nice. Look at you. You're a natural.
I'm so limber.
It's like you've been escaping asylums your whole life.
He's had a lot of practice within the last couple hours.
This is true. Well, how can you tell how long we've been recording for?
I have no idea. Oh, you gotta swim.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, you're good.
Oh, nice.
I'm not swimming.
Oh?
I think the camera's waterproof.
I know, right?
Maybe.
Oh, it looks like Titanic or something.
What a great analogy.
It's like the Titanic.
This game's like Titanic.
But you're being chased by him.
Yeah, but a lot more gore.
Who is the guy from Titanic? Who locks Leonardo in the bathroom?
Oh, man,
not in the bathroom, but their room.
Yeah, what a bastard.
Yeah, I don't even know who he was. I don't remember that movie at all.
Go, man.
I don't know what
I'm doing.
What'd you do?
I just hopped over. I just don't know what I'm doing, guys.
The good thing is that there's nobody here attacking us yet. Oh, there's a body right there to our left.
Where do I go, guys?
Did you come from the left? Know. Yeah, you did.
I'm going down.
To the
left. Yeah, that Titanic guy was in a recent movie, I think.
Really? Oh!
Yeah, just don't look at it. It'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm just not looking, dude. Just get it.
It's too... You can't be too jaded.
Wait, isn't this where we came from?
I don't know.
Is that where we came from?
No.
Wait, what happened?
No, it's not.
Go through the...
We didn't jump up
the box.
We saw that on the other side, didn't we? Oh, man, shit. I don't even know, dude.
I'm just confused.
How much longer do you want to play this?
No, Harrison, I'm like...
I don't know, I'm just...
Dude, your battery's running out.
I'm down for something else. This is too much. that guy who popped up? That was about it.
Oh. What is that? That me?
This guy's a fool. He brought one battery pack in his whole trip.
I mean...
I used it right away.
He used it to me. He's like... These? No,
didn't even try the camcorder. I changed the battery. And he just tossed the other one away. He just tossed a really good pack of battery.
Why do you think he's dying so much? Where is
that? Isn't that Costco brand? What's that Costco brand? Kirkland? It's like, these are Kirkland. Yeah. Just throw them immediately. Yeah,
what am I doing?
You gotta find a way. What day of achievement was that?
Wasn't there a guy that was chilling there?
Yeah, you know, just ignore him.
That's fine.
How big is this place?
Seriously.
Well, it is sewers.
Dude, right after we, like, you guys stop playing this, I'm gonna Wikipedia this.
Yeah.
What are you gonna Wikipedia?
I'm just like, what is this game about? Oh, never mind.
Huh?
I thought it was something down here.
It's cardboard box?
Just cardboard, I guess.
Oh, there's a...
Huh?
Cardboard box?
It's the same box, actually.
What? I'm going straight.
No, you have to go to the middle of the room. Should turn off your thing?
Oh, wait, there's something flashing.
Oh, that's a battery.
Yes.
He's a Kirkland.
Picked a battery.
I think you have to go up to the middle.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Would it turn off your night vision?
What?
Does it make it easier?
Oh. How do you even get up there? Oh, there you go.
Wait, isn't this where we did this?
Mm. No.
Didn't we?
I'm actually really confused.
This is a different part of the session. Oh no, you need you need to go.
Oh yeah, you need a bath.
You need to
go. I'm trying.
No. Go that way. You had it.
I lost it.
You had it.
I had it and then I dropped it and I tossed it.
You dropped it in the water. You go after camp or in the water. It's camp, we go for the camp.
Okay.
That's it.
Oh, you wanna get it?
Oh,
I'll get it and then we'll call it.
Dang.
Call
Mitchell.
Call it then.
Getting it.
This game's like an endless horror house.
Yeah.
Never leaving this place.
It's 5:20 already.
Yep. I don't know. I'm just about done.
What food should we get after?
Oh yeah. Should we DoorDash them?
Man, we could just drive.
Oh, sure. Oh yeah. That's...
We're not more rich like you.
DoorDash?
I'm unemployed.
DoorDash.
Unemployed. You're also really lazy.
Also really lazy. This is true.
Oh my goodness. He's right there.
You got it, Mitchell.
Wow. I thought I had it.
That was hilarious.
He's just right there.
He just saw like a straight shot.
He's literally right there.
He's like, what are you doing?
Oh, jeez.
So yeah, where should we...
What are you feeling?
I don't know. Mitchell,
I don't want burgers.
Oh, man, there's a really great burger place around here.
There's a really great sandwich place in Cache Valley.
Oh, yeah, you've been wanting to take us there.
That place is great.
Sandwiches?
I'm down for sandwiches.
This is great.
Isn't that kind of like a burger, though?
It's sort of like a burger, but
not. It's fine. It's not. It's not a burger.
It's like a burger.
Oh, I got it. Let's go to Sam's Burgers. I was wanting to go there.
It's not worth it.
What? That's, I heard you're really good at Sam's Burgers.
It's not really.
Okay. You told me it's like your favorite burger there.
Dude, do you have any idea where this guy is, by the way?
Oh, is he straight in front of you? Or are those the batteries? I see something flashing.
Let's stop looking around so much. Just give me the heebie-jeebies.
Heebie-jeebies. Sandwiches.
I have no idea where he's at.
It's okay. We'll know where he is once we hear the music.
Turn it off.
Go, there it is.
I missed it. Did I miss it? I'm fucking
missed it. Why did you? I think it's square.
I missed. Oh, I'm dead.
I think you're supposed to square.
I missed. No, you. I don't know. I jumped.
Wait, what if that was the end of the game?
I'd be happy.
I don't think that's the end of the game. It doesn't seem like that.
There's no closure.
It'd be like a boss battle or something.
How long is this game supposed to be? That's the question.
Too long.
I heard 7 hours.
7 hours.
7 hours of this?
Yeah, isn't that a little awful?
Whew, man. Huh. Why'd you do that to yourself?
But if you think about it, 7 hours isn't that long of a game.
No, it's not long for a game, but for this, it's way too long.
That's true. It gets a little tiring.
I hear
Can you imagine a guy who just paid to play this game?
He hears a little rat.
And he's just like, you know what, I'm gonna break, get something to eat, come back and play this again. Huh. Like, I can't imagine playing this game.
I feel like there are people who do that. You know, they're like the adrenaline.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. I can't imagine.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I can't imagine. I don't think I know anyone like that. Besides, Nay.
Nay?
Nay loves scary movies.
I don't know if she'd play this game, though.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, Nay and Kat watch horror movies, like, for fun, on their own.
Yeah.
Like, they just...
Nah, what a weird... Jesus, you don't do that.
We bumped into Nay so many times, like, randomly on campus before. We'll go, like, Lise, which is... She'd be, like, pretending she doesn't see us.
What?
Yeah, she's like, I saw you all the time. But I just want you guys to do your own thing or something.
Oh, yeah,
she... I had a catch. I was like, Nay, come back! It was hilarious.
Yeah, she does that.
It's funny, man. So now I learned to not chase after her because it just scares her more. Instead, just notice her, you know, get her noticing you and just give her like a head nod.
She's
and
like a cat.
Yeah, that's such a great way to compare. She is like a cat. Just acknowledge
her. There it is.
Acknowledge her existence. Oh, you do have to jump. It was broken. Well, you're solid. He can't jump that.
Can I save this now?
There's a guy.
Can I please save this game now?
Oh, close. Oh.
Yeah, you're right. You're totally right.
Oh my!
Huh, I'm gonna
fight
you.
God! Jeez!
Jeez!
I'm gonna fight you. Oh, ooh, no, you got me.
Fight back!
Man, you should have fought back.
Alright, I'm done.
Alright.
Game over.
Yeah. So much.
That was a good run, guys. Right. So next time.
Alright, congratulations, everyone. Yeah.
Peace.
Whistleblower. What does that mean?
Whistleblower.
I'm gonna open your door, Harry.
It's a person who rats.
Ooh, it's such a nice day